now what? Fair enough, fine. Okay. Heidi. Okay. It doesn't give me the right to... Okay, so It doesn't give me the right to see you. To go and do what you got to do. Okay. Heidi, I can see all I want from you. Let me tell you all I want from you, Heidi. I don't want nothing else from you apart from this one thing I'm asking from you, okay? I'm asking just this one thing, Heidi. I've always asked you for, Heidi. Heidi, don't lie to me. Heidi, it doesn't matter what you do as long as you tell me, Heidi. I don't want to have to find, I don't have to catch this, I don't want to catch that. I don't want to have to do, Heidi. Heidi, it's happened to me. So, Heidi, I don't want to be hurt before, Heidi, okay? Heidi, you've hurt me enough. I've hurt you. I agree. I have hurt you, Heidi. But, Heidi, you've hurt me so much, Heidi. It's unbearable, Heidi. It's come to the stage where I just don't give a fuck. That's how much it's hurt me, Heidi. Constantly, 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 constantly lying. I agree that it's all in the past, Heidi. Heidi, we have something now, Heidi. All I'm asking from you is just don't lie to me. I don't like it. Tell me everything. Tell me that you slept with a billion guys, Heidi. But you tell me. Don't let me find out. Heidi, how do you think I feel fair enough? Everything you've done in the past, Heidi. I've been taken for a before all this happened, you've taken me for a complete cunt. You fucked around me mentally, physically, you know. I know I've hurt you, Heidi. I know I have hurt you, Heidi. Okay, and I know what I'm talking about in the past, Heidi, but I've got to live with it, okay? I've got to live with it, whether it's you, I'm with you. I've got to live with it. I've got to live with the fact that you took me for a ride. All I'm asking you, just don't lie and be faithful to me. That's all I'm asking. I would never, ever, ever lie to you about nothing. If a girl came in my bedroom today and we had sex, I would tell you. You say you don't want to tell me these things because you're scared it might hide me, but the other thing you go, I didn't want to tell you because I knew it would hurt you, Heidi. I always seek to find out, and it hurts even more when I have to find out. I know I've hurt you, okay? I know I have hurt you. I know. You can hold that to me for the rest of your focus on me for the rest of your life. I know I've hurt you, Heidi, okay? I've called you names, I've called you every single name underneath the sun. I agree, I know I've hurt you. You might not believe it, but when I say I am sorry, okay? I mean it, I'm sorry. But don't, okay, then I've hurt you, but don't you forget that you've hurt me constantly ever since I've known you, okay? You've hurt me. Alright? I'm not saying that, I'm putting all the blame onto you. And I'm not taking all the blame, and you know. But don't only think that I'm only one thing out of you. I've only been telling you from the last past months.